I am Pushottam Joshi from Information Technology. I was a very senior project manager, and I wanted to give back to the society. So now I have started an organization to help the villages. I had lots of issues in expressing. I used to cry when anybody counters me or any conflicting question comes. I did a lot, and in fact, I did extremely well in my organization. I was awarded even the best project manager. And I was one of the, I had 150 people in my organization, and I did extremely well, and I'm very happy for that. And but after that, my vision changed. I wanted to help my society, which gave me all this communication power, and I was also very good status in society. I started an organization. It's a non-profit organization to help villagers, and especially farmers and students, how they can stand on their feet. So I started working, and I'm working with the corporates. So it is a total new area where I have to communicate this message of how they can get educated. So it is a bigger challenge. My vision is bigger. So I wanted to develop my communication still further in basically getting the message, getting the support from corporates, CSRs, and making a difference for the society. So I felt that Bishal Sarkar had the ability, and he had proven it on n number of people. He had transformed many number of people. And he was the one of the gems I saw that I can learn from him. So that is the reason that I wanted to basically develop my communication still further in impacting the society positively. Every area of life gives different challenges. So some of the things was, I know the content, I have the ability, I know the how to solve the problems, but there were some things dragging me down. To it, basically I was not able to solve to the extent of my ability. So I did not know what are those things which are dragging me. So in these 2 days, Vishal Sarkar was able to take me back in my childhood memories. Some of those memories I didn't even know that. One example is, 30 year back there was some incident. To remember that it took a long time, but those incidents have made me not go forward. So some of those things which happened, something deep down in my subconscious mind, I was not able to figure it out. So he is able to, with his ability to transform many number of people, he is able to identify them. In fact, I am very happy that with the knowledge and skills, and it is more about, not more, it is not much about more than speaking, it is what happens behind the speaking. It is more about the subconsciously, what are those things which are pulling us down. He has shown us by his own examples how to come out of it, so that we'll be able to make a better impact in public speaking. So public speaking is the end result, but what are those root causes? He is working on those root causes, and I'm very happy that I'm going to be using them and making a better impact. I had worked in the United States of America about 20 years back for 4 years. I have seen n number of speakers. I had even attended some courses, but very rarely you will find a person who is internally and externally so pure and sincere, and he gives all his best to make people come out of their problems. And in fact, I will say, after I have met about hundreds of people who have been very successful, but they don't share all their problems. They hide some of the things. What I'm saying is, they are not as transparent as Vishal Sarkar. So that is one of the things. He is internally and externally pure. So that is the thing that I feel that he can make a difference. He has already done it. Somebody who wants to know, really develop their communication skills, he is the one.